Hi, my name is Steve Munoz. I'm with Duncan Business Machines, and we're going to talk about how a fax machine works. First and foremost, you got to have a phone line, and you hook it up, and then the fax machine, when you send, when you're receiving, it picks up the paper, goes through the toner and the drum, which give you image and the imprint, and then it goes through the laser, which heats the image on. Receiving, you have absolutely do nothing. The phone line with the other fax machine, they have to shake hands. Once they shake hands, then the fax receives, if you have it on automatic receive. You do not have an automatic receive, you have to do it manually, which is simply go up to the fax and press start. And that's how fax machine works.